Uh-oh, look at that.
Faint up all. Pain? Pain? You want to tell me anything about pain?
Hello everyone and welcome back to coolcapetravel.com for fun and informative travel videos. We are about to dine at Wolfgat, which was voted the best restaurant in 2019 in the whole wide world. Most of the ingredients are foraged from right around here. I've been meaning to tell you, I've got this feeling that won't subside. I look at you and I fantasize. Get ready for a really special experience. Yes, everyone, welcome to this fabulously unique dining experience, which is inspired by the surrounding landscape and its dramatic seasonal transformation. Chef Kobus van der Merwe's signature Strandveld food menu consists of 7 courses. Sustainable seafood, local lamb and venison, and seasonal veld course is enhanced by wild herbs and seaweeds from the local rock pools and pickings from the garden. Some of the elements on the tasting menu take weeks of preparation, while other ingredients are handpicked on the day for the exact number of bookings received. We went for the exquisite chef's wine pairing, which was a tantalizing journey through the local South African West Coast wine farms. I have to confess, I didn't even know we had wine farms on the West Coast. I will list the wines we had in the video description down below.
Kapokbos. Kapokbos is die wille roosmarijn. Dat is ook een fijn bos.
Njammies! Njammies! Njammies!
Served with apple and samphire.
Yeah, we the apple.
And the mussel's own broth.
Cool. Yeah.
Thank you. I want to show you what love's all about.
Down in tonight. Fried with really
wow.
Ooh, ah. Alright, so are we getting more of the 12-year-old stuff? Now I've got you
in my sights. Who's coming here?
Who may?
This one.
And a special shout out to this incredible 12-year-old white wine. Yes, everyone, I did not even know it was possible to have white wine of this age, but it was ecstasy on the tongue. And a big thank you to Chef Kobus van der Merwe, who provided a lovely, warm and welcoming atmosphere. Just because this is the best restaurant in the world doesn't mean it is stuffy or unwelcoming. I can't wait to come back. We had so much fun. Did I take you first?